What up, guys? This is Alansquest here with my very first bank video. Now, a lot of you have been asking for different types of things and PK videos and this and that, and I haven't really gotten to that yet. I'm not a good PKer at all. Some of you guys already know because I went PKing once with a few of you. It's not too well. It's not a good site. And so what I'm going to do is do a bank video. You guys asked for this. I am gonna tell you guys up front, I do not have a bunch of money. I'm not a billionaire or anything like that. Before I get into this bank video, please check out my clan chat. I have a few people in here right now, and it is almost 11:30 at night here. So yeah, it's pretty cool to have fans. I had a lot of fans earlier, and I actually had to scroll down to see everyone, so that was really, really cool. Yeah, I don't have much to say, but let's just get into this bank video. Now, as you can see on my very first tab, this just consists of my gear and stuff, you know, the stuff I always wear. And then my second tab is all my magic stuff. Really nothing special, you know. It's I don't have a lot of runes, and then I have all my staffs here. And then, like, my more unique staffs are down here, you know, talismans, lunar armor, some armor I found in the wild, Zamorak robes, you know, tiaras. Also, this is kind of like runecrafting, too. I guess I'm runecrafting. I don't know. I did this one time, so, yeah. I have small pouches, medium pouches, and large pouches. You know, you can see it all here. Moon Clan armor. Sorry, guys, I'm having a little bit of a slur today. And oh yes, this beautiful, beautiful item right here I got yesterday. It's really, really cool. Yeah, you can pretty much see everything. These I usually use to burst rock lobsters. And yeah, that pretty much concludes this tab. Arrows, cannon. Rune crossbow, all this great armor stuff. You know, I only use black hide, but I honestly didn't want to get rid of my red. I don't know why. And then I used to use sacred clay helmet things, so yeah, I still have that. I got a few charms here from rock lobsters, bronze knives to train range a bit. Can see it all pretty much here. Some nice rings of wealth and Falador teleports when I do blue dragons. My potions aren't anything special. I just kind of organized them to make them look pretty and stuff, but you can see them all here. I'm just gonna kind of go across the top because I don't know if you can notice or not, but like they go down, like the most is at the top. So yeah, that pretty much concludes this tab. You guys seen my farming tab if you've seen my farming guide before. I just cleaned it up a little bit, made it look nicer. And so yeah, I have a few herbs here, and I got a nice bit of unfished potions. Guys, the price sucks right now. I've been getting a lot of comments and stuff saying, oh, well, your herb lore guide, it made me lose money. Well, I said in the guide that the prices are terrible right now. So yeah, just keep watching those, because I mean, I haven't even been able to sell these yet. I'm still farming. Usually I sell them when I have 300 of them. I almost have 1,000, and if I just clean these up and, you know, did them, I would have over 1,000. So yeah, it's just the price is going down and down and down, and yeah, so I'm sorry if you guys lose money. Just don't sell them. Alright, just wait. The guide still works. The price is just screwed up. That's all the problem is, alright? Now, yeah, let's go on. You know, nothing special. This is my, like, kind of food fishing tab. Cooking slash fishing. You can see I did a little bit of tuna potatoes. Nothing really major here. My hunter tab, you know, it's not special, just armor and yeah, all that good stuff. And here it comes. All right, don't laugh, please. Just, it's not that much, but yeah, exactly. I only have like 1 mil at the minute. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go sell some crap, and I'm gonna go do some other stuff, but yeah, I know, that's pretty pathetic, 1 mil. And so I'm just going to take a few items out, because just to kind of show where I am. This is my first bank video, so you know, I'm not making this just for everyone, you know. I'll look back at this day once and be like, wow, I came a long way. Because, you know, I feel like my bank has been more than this, but, you know, once I train for 99 construction and all that, it's just, I don't know, it's kind of went down the toilet. But, yeah. Crap. Bank's getting screwed up. No problem, though. Yeah, I know, I'm just grabbing, like, junk, like, what the crap, 22 prayer pots. I can't even sell the arums. Yeah, I honestly, I don't really care. Ooh, my green. Gotta get that. That's worth a little bit of money. And so, yeah. Alright, let's just do a quick price check. My bad. Alright, so I'm holding about 10 mil. See, that's like nothing. Alright. This right here, the Toad Flax potions, should be like, about, like, I don't know, it should be like, I don't know, 10 mil plus. 10 through 20 mil, it should be. It is at almost 4 mil. That's so pathetic. If you look at the GE on April 8th, 2011, the price is terrible. Alright? It's really bad. Alright? Just bottom line, it's really bad. So yeah, that's kind of why my bank is bad. Also, herbs are bad. Everything is just kind of dropping. I don't know why. So yeah, it's just, I don't know. It's not very good time to do a bank video, but a lot of people insisted on me doing one. So yeah, that was pretty much my bank video. It was, you know, it was kind of average, I guess. I don't know. Tell me what you guys thought of it. But I actually made a Facebook for my fans and stuff, and so I'll have a link to that in the description. And please go there and add me. That'd be awesome. You know, I will kind of use that to talk to you guys too. If you guys aren't on my CC, like say I need someone to help me with something, then I will just write something on my wall. And yeah, so I hope you guys add me on there. Please come check out my clan chat. And yeah, I gained a few people, so that's pretty cool. Alright guys, I will see you later.